I just wanted to show you how easy it is to make oat flour out of oats. I have some oats here, and I poured some in my Vitamix, and now I'm going to turn it on, and I can't find the top to my Vitamix, so I'm going to put a book over it. Okay, so I'm going to turn it on and watch this. Open it up and show you. That is just fine powder. You don't believe me, I'll just put my hands in there. Just show you. It's just flour. Simple as that. You don't need to buy oat flour. You just need to buy a Vitamix.